हाय, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। ना चैनल की मैं अंदर के स्वागत। लाइक एंड शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल फॉर नोटिफिकेशंस ऑफ न्यू वीडियोस। प्लीज क्लिक द बेल आइकॉन। ये वीडियो ने लाइक एंड शेयर चेंडी, ना चैनल सब्सक्राइब चेंडी, कोते वीडियो लो नोटिफिकेशंस कोसम पक्कने उन्हें बेल आइकॉन क्लिक चेंडी। ओके, फॉर अलोविंग प्लंबर्स, इलेक्ट्रीशियंस एक्सेट्रा, रिपेयर सर्विसेज एंड मेंटेनेंस सर्विसेज ऑफ बिल्डिंग्स एक्सेट्रा इन एस्पेशली इन द मेट्रोस एंड अदर रीजियंस, इट वुड बी बेटर इफ द गवर्नमेंट स्टार्टेड अ हाउसिंग हेल्पलाइन to which people can call about their complaints. Like if AC is not working, it might need servicing. So servicing can be done by the users themselves. So the plumbers in the building, registered plumbers should be registered. They should employ a team of plumbers and electricians who are registered and have a pass to go out during the lockdown. So they must avoid having the serviceman reach the house by all means. So if they can explain how to do the servicing on the phone, that would be better. But only if it's a technical problem, the AC is not working because it has run out of gas or any other thing which needs refilling, or any technical problem is there and the helpline feels it is necessary that serviceman should reach and visit the house, only such cases should be allowed. Whatever troubleshooting can be done on phone should be done on phone, or they can send a video, YouTube video link to their mobile by SMS or anything for the given problem, troubleshooting problem. So in all the servicemen, as far as possible, they should conduct the services on phone or through videos on the internet, digital media. And this whole team should be screened regularly, daily, and should be tested every week or at least every fortnight. And also the most important thing is they should maintain a log record of all the addresses that each and every serviceman goes to provide the service, and they should be trained well in maintaining social distance protocols. And also they should collect the money in a press type seal transparent carry bags, so that they can drop the money at the office and get the amount transferred to their digital wallet accounts like Paytm and all. As I said, corona sticks to things for 2 to 3 days, and currency is the worst transmitter of this infection. That is why even Amazon has stopped cash on delivery services. And Amazon like things can continue cash, not cash, but payment on delivery using social distancing payment methods like Google Pay and all, Phone Pay, etc. And they should confirm that the user has such an account while placing the order by OTP or any other method. And like that they can continue payment on delivery methods, if not cash on delivery. There is no need to stop payment on delivery methods. If the community can pay the electricians via digital payment methods, by Paytm, MobiKwik or Phone Pay or Google Pay, that is well and good. But if they are not so technically advanced and don't have such means, they can give the cash into the handbags, into the plastic bags, and such cash can be disinfected at the offices, or it can be burnt and new notes can be printed. Print and electronic media. Print media, newspapers could be having a devastating effect because they could cause lot of spread of infection. So it's totally to be banned. And electronic media and cable guys, just like these servicemen, should have a license. They should report to the office and should undergo regular screening, especially when they are going for collection of the payment. Food delivery we cannot stop, so food delivery guys are not having such a strict system, but at least showing them we cannot stop having a regularized system for other services which can slowly start. We should start them with in a regularized fashion. And coming to industrial works, just to provide employment to the rural people, starting those industries and running them would create a lot of scope for spreading the infection. People are supposed to be under lockdown. If they are all reaching and communicating, we don't know how much social distancing is possible, and even if social distancing would be beneficial for sure. Because farming sector we cannot give up, because we need food to survive. We taking risk even with social distancing, we are permitting that. So only the related industries like food packaging etc. can be allowed, but not other industries, and that too just to provide employment to those people. It's totally waste thing that would cause a lot of infection spreading scope. Yeah, IT hardware like phones etc., computer parts, those need to be maintained. That too very minimal thing we have to do. We shouldn't, because it's just because they are in the green zone doesn't mean you can start in large proportions. That too, the increasing the scope for employment, there should be no that much activity. That is so much of activity would cause scope for spread of infection. Then what is the use of lockdown, meaning of lockdown? All such products should be avoided coming into human contact. That is what I have been telling, and those that plan clearly shows its main aim is to employ people and make every good in contact with human. That is the worst thing we can do right now, because it will definitely cause spread of infection. All the goods should be machine packed without people as far as possible. Forget the ideas of continuing industrial sector and providing employment to people in that sector. Only for replacing and maintenance of damaged goods and buildings, we need to manufacture things at very minimal level, not for economic benefit or for employment benefit. That too with complete screening and testing wherever possible and however frequently possible, and maintaining records of places visited and places of stay. And if any case is found in the serviceman or the employee working, immediately his log should be taken out and then checked at, and all the contacts in the given period from the previous negative test to the positive test, wherever he has gone to service, all those houses should be quarantined and people should be checked, which you are already doing, good at doing. We have to follow those protocols and procedures. And rest of the daily wages, they are being provided food till date, because it is short time we are able to manage. In the long run, it will be difficult to produce, supply food, make them just sit and make them eat. They can do some work. What work? Only to produce food. Workforce of all kinds of industries should be, who are used to doing physical work, should be employed only to produce food, so that they can eat at their own. They should be producing it at their own villages, wherever there are huge empty places, and irrigation water can be found using arid crops. just like maintaining social distance, how farmers are doing, everybody, all the workforce should be redirected to doing farming. So till now I have told conventional ideas, that is what you do normally, how we should be doing in a precautionary way. Now I will move on to unconventional ideas which are new to the society people and which cannot be easily, you know, digested and accommodated, not so easy to go ahead with. Okay.